Hey guys, so it is Future DeVay here. Yes, I am in a bathroom and yeah, I look very sweaty because I went to a place that is kind of like Sky Zone, but it's different. I'm doing this because I realized after watching all of this footage that it's pretty crazy. So pretty much a rundown of what's happening is at the end of the trimester, at the end of first and second trimester of our school year, if you are pretty much a good student, you get to go to park day. That means like not a lot of tardies. I'm pretty sure like good grades. Are you laughing at me? Can you hear me? Was I loud? I always vlog like this, and like you can see that double chin here, which I mean like it's just, it's not only about the double chin, but it's also just like this is a horrible ankle. Like why would you want to see this? Like you would want to see this or maybe even this, but like why this? So I'm working on that. This clip you're about to see, I am trying to pull an Alicia Marie. And I am trying to pretend I'm getting Starbucks when really they're just handing out Gatorades, which they're like low calorie. But it doesn't matter. They're still pretty good. So yeah, here am I trying to pull an Alicia Marie.
Like what is she doing?
Thank you.
I got dark blue.
And then here's me actually trying to vlog.
Hi guys, so today I decided that I wanted to vlog.
Yeah.
She's famous.
The reason I wanted to vlog was because
you are retarded.
Look at all these people, these negative comments. These are the haters.
Oh my God,
in the comment section.
Don't listen to them. All these haters just gotta hate.
Why would you say that? Like you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like you know I'm not happy. You know
so we're walking.
Because our school's
teachers
to pay for
us.
There's some people.
Stop! Whoa! Hi! Hi! Yeah!
Shout out your Instagram!
My Instagram is Josh.
@happypanda_716!
Ow! Oh my God, so many people with cameras!
Okay. Is that a GoPro?
@happypanda_716, no caps!
Nice promo! Okay, I'm going.
Cool.
Bye.
So pretty much everyone was like, oh my gosh, Tiffany's vlogging, or they saw the camera. So it was pretty crazy then, and people are giving shout outs, so I'll put their Instagrams down below. So then one of my friends, she runs up to us and pretty much she you know what, you should just watch this.
She's videotaping you.
Okay, that sucks, doesn't it?
You just tackled her. Rosalind, give it back. She's gonna fail you.
What? Oh, you're ready.
So, to explain that clip, she pretty much was messing with the teacher. It was pretty crazy, but I thought it was funny. Oh, and that's why. So she was like running away from the teacher, and then like the teacher was like, what? But you know, she didn't really care though, but it was just really funny. And then she did it again, but with a different girl. She stole a different girl's phone.
Girl Mary, not Mary Kate, her little girl, she got sick.
And they're keeping her
smoking.
So then we're finally leaving, but wait, you're like, what did you do at the park, right? What did we do? Let's insert those clips.
So we finally made it to the park.
Yeah.
Some people are just like getting settled. Some of them jumped to the swings. Okay, great. But yeah, we're just trying to find a place to sit down.
I'm probably gonna go over there by the trees.
Who are those people? So it's been quite a while now. We're just listening to music and playing Monopoly and eating.
Huh?
Okay.
Yeah, yep. Just putting on sunscreen.
That was the security guard. Okay. People are still just sitting Some are playing on the playground, you know?
So we've just moved, got stopped by random children.
We've moved places already.
But people keep finding us, so it's pointless.
We're trying to watch a movie. What is it called?
The Heart of Christmas.
It's really sad. It's sad on Netflix movie. Right now. You guys should really watch it. But shout out your Instagram.
So my Instagram is Josh_Barta. Also, you should subscribe to Devay_E. Do I get my $5 now?
No. No, okay. Okay, I'm dying. We're gonna go back to watching the movie now so that no one else interrupts us. Okay, you guys, so we ordered pizza. Wait, which car?
The gray muffin. No.
Okay. Man, this car looks good! Okay.
What is he doing at the pizza delivery?
I know. So we delivered, or no, she ordered pizza. And it's
He's
here.
Delivering it. That's what it is.
I got the phone. There's
a fire. I'm excited. Man, look at his car. His car looks
What is he doing being hold a pizza on, hold delivery? On. Let me just show like,
that's Look at his car. Like, what is. That's a gray Mustang. Like,
that's a nice car.
What is he doing with his life?
I don't know. Like, why is he a pizza delivery?
I know.
Who knows? Is he like borrowing the owners or something?
I'm really excited. Yeah, this is great.
Here he is.
Oh, we're kind of creepy. We're just like. Stalking him.
This is your business.
Yes.
His car.
Look at the interior.
It's going to be 1686. Here you go. Thank you.
Thank you. You too.
Whoa. Does pizza delivery guys get a lot of money? Because
I mean, it depends watching. How much he delivers. Look how good that looks. Oh, yes. So
we also have pasta.
Yes. Oh, look at that.
I'm not going to.
My mouth is watering.
Some people might be on Snapchat and come over here.
Yeah, and be like, ooh.
It's a little hot. This is the most annoying part of ordering pizza. They serve it to you really hot, and you have to wait to eat it. Hi. This also better not be that hot.
Flies.
Honestly, they make the best chicken.
Look at that. Okay, I'm gonna go eat. So, now we're on our way to go back to school, which it's like, what time is it?
10:34. Which we're supposed to be back at 11.
Yeah.
So it doesn't take
and
30
it,
minutes.
It, yeah, it doesn't. So they just like
yes,
cheated
guys,
us.
So we're parked. Hi,
babe.
Here.
No!
Okay.
Subscribe to Alexander Shuttle.
I'm just kidding.
Hi!
Anyways, yeah, we're on our way back to school. And it's pretty depressing. Like, it's still third period, and we're supposed to be back at fourth.
Well, so, like, me and Nicole gotta do something.
Edgar! I'm finally vlogging.
Vlog? Hey, guys.
Tell again.
I'm playing. Don't put this in.
All right. No, shout out your Instagram. So
all
I can put
right.
It in.
It's E S E. Well, you said the name. S E and then like S E S E. No, never mind. Retry.
How do you say it?
It's ESE_Alex with double X.
Yep.
All right.
He did the plug. Follow him.
Follow me.
And then we finally get to school. Here's another friend of mine.
Danielle. You didn't go to Park Day?
Danielle. Danielle.
Hi.
Josh.
Future Devay is gone. See you guys. So, yeah. Here is past Devay. So, that's it. Bye. Hey guys, so I am back home. This is going to be the end of the vlog. I really need to get used to looking at the lens, then the viewfinder, because if you don't know, this is the G7X and it has a viewfinder at the top. So that's why I'm always looking up there when I need to look at you guys. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching till the end of the video. This is the end of the vlog. I am going to be posting quite often, I feel like. We have a school project at my school and I really want to do it on YouTube, and a part of that project is to do YouTube videos, and it's also just to push me because I love doing YouTube. I just want to be able to make more content. So yeah, that is it for the vlog. I hope you liked it, and yeah, bye.
Running, 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 da da da, running, 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 da da da.